The crash involving two tractor trailers in Arkansas left the roadway covered in fireball whiskey and shut down an interstate for several hours Thursday. The Arkansas Department of Transportation reports the crash happened at 10:45 in the morning on Interstate 40 West in Pulaski County. They posted these pictures on Twitter. Authorities also report there were unknown non-life-threatening injuries following the crash. Good news there. Matt Yurus for WJZ.com.